And what is up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Warlord Mohit and in this video I'm gonna tell you how to get 1728x1080p stress dress in the easiest way possible. So keep watching my video guys. Guys, let's start with the first step. So guys, the first step is to check whether your monitor supports 1728x1080p stress dress or not. For this, just open your Nvidia control panel and then click on change resolution. Once you are in change resolution, you can see here a customize option. Click on that and then go to enable resolution not exposed by the display. Once you enabled it, create custom resolution option will be available for you. Just click on that and make sure in horizontal pixel you type 1728 and do not mess with any other setting except the frame rate. Make sure your frame rate is highest available. My is 75 and which is already entered, so I will keep it that way and do not mess the settings that is here. Okay guys, now click on test. Okay guys, it will test your resolution and see, it has said that test is successful. Once your test is successful, then you are clearly able to apply 1728x1080p because your monitor supports this resolution. Guys, if your test is successful, you will get a 1728x1080p resolution here and your default native res will be applied, but you don't need it. You need to apply 1728x1080p stress res. Okay guys, click on this and press apply. Now next setting you need to do is adjust desktop size and position. Okay guys, make sure that your size is set to full screen. Scaling mode is set to full screen, otherwise you will get black bars on sides. Okay, scaling mode is set to full screen and make sure perform scaling is on display. Okay guys, once this is done, just press apply and then exit out of the Nvidia control panel. You can see that our desktop is slightly stressed. Okay guys. Now our next step is to change the in-game resolution, because if you launch the if you launch Apex Legend directly without changing the in-game resolution, you will still get 1920x1080p full HD resolution and you don't want that. So for this, in search bar just type saved games and make sure you click on this saved games only, because there are many other saved game and you need to click on this where some chess icons are made. You need to click on that. Go to respawn, apex, local, and then you need to go on videoconfig.txt. This is a file called videoconfig.txt. This helps you to change your in-game resolution without actually launching the game. So in here you can see that there is a setting called setting default res 1920x1080. You just need to make sure that it's not 1920, it's 1728. Once this has been done, just save the config file and make sure that your config file is on read only, otherwise Apex will try to make sure will try to make your default setting, okay, it is 1920x1080. Apex will make your setting 1920x1080 and you will still play on full HD even if you change your desktop resolution. Okay guys, this was the second step. So guys, our third step is to make sure that our UI is scaled properly. So for that, open your Steam and go where your game is installed. For that, click on manage and then go to browse local files. It will take you to that directory in which your Apex Legend is installed. Once you are in that directory, press on the CFG folder and then you can see here there is a file name called config default PC. Just copy it and paste it in the same directory and just rename this file as autoexec, 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 and once that rename has been done, just open it and delete all the file that is present inside it. Okay guys, now you need to copy a command, this mat letterbox expect goal and mat letterbox expel threshold. I will give you this command in description. You need to just paste it in the autoexec file and just make sure you save this autoexec. Once this had been done, go back to your Steam and go to your Steam game properties and make sure that plus auto exec command is available there. You need to enter plus auto exec command for this to properly work. Okay guys, I will give this in description. You can copy it and paste it in launch option. Once this has been done, you are good to launch your game. Just play your game and it will be already be stretched. And see this guys, see this video, it's saying 1728x1080p is my native resolution. So guys, if this appears, blurriness, then you have successfully applied your settings and your UI is completely scaled properly. So see that nothing is falling off the screen. And let me show you a gameplay of firing range that it has been successfully applied and there is no black bars appearing on the screen. So if you are facing a problem in which you can't see the enemies clearly, in straight you can just use Nvidia filters to sharpen your game. You can press Alt plus F3 and click on add filter and go to sharpen filter. Once you are in sharpen filter, choose the sharpen as much as you want. I personally play on 40%, you can go up to 60%, but do not go beyond that, otherwise your game will look very bad, and even if you can see things, it will not feel good. You may have little problem in viewing things. Okay guys, so that's the way to fix visibility in Apex Legend when you are playing in stretch dress. Okay guys, if you like the videos, please like and subscribe my channel, and I will be making more videos on stretch dress guys for you. So make sure that you like and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.